Yeah, but from the Danish Football Association, it's always nice to watch these big youth tournaments, because here we have grassroots football from all over Europe and from other parts of the world gathering, and it's always nice to see these friendship, the friendship that you have with the possibility to build at occasions like this. And that also shows one of the strengths of international football, bringing people together in good mood and in an atmosphere positive, and really, I mean, when you see here, it's impressive to see how many youngsters that are gathered, and how happy and glad they all look. So I think in many ways these youth tournaments are proving the basic values of our sport.